China's Zou Kai became only the second athlete to win the men's Olympic floor exercise twice after successfully defending his title on Sunday. Zou won gold at the 2008 Beijing Games in this event and came in with the top qualifying score of 15.833. He bettered that mark to win the gold, nailing a 9.033 execution score while posting the second highest difficulty score. He totaled 15.933, topping Japan's Kohei Uchimura, the reigning world champ, by 0.133.